Here. The last digit is 0, therefore eliminate. Eliminate 18 multiplied by 19 or 18 divided by 2. Okay.